In this world where computers seem to have taken over everything, I think it's quite nice that there's a little bit of Walthamstow where things are still done the way they've been done for 500 years, which is Paekakariki Press. Here we are. And we've just released a book of local poems by poet Michael Shan, with illustrations by Kirsten Schmidt, which is now available from the press and from E17 Art House. Come and find us at Venue 74 and have a look at printing as it used to be.